We've been looking really good the past few games in playoffs against Mercy and Glen Elg Country in practice. We've been working so hard all season, and we knew tonight's not just about skill, it's about heart. It takes heart in playoffs, especially in championships, and we came out and completely dominated. Like, we were winning balls in the midfield that we haven't seen all season. I think it was just playing for each other and knowing this is our last time together as a team.
Yeah, we were trying to think, did you give Aria the ball in the first half that she scored on? Okay, that's what I figured. So how important was that goal to really kind of break through?
Well, yeah, the first goal is always the most important. It really gave us momentum. Like, while we finished the half 1-0, right?
Yeah.
But that gave us so much confidence going into the second half, and that really showed with the score. It was a lot closer of a game, I think, than the score showed, but we saw those opportunities by just pushing the ball forward and running with it. And they were pushing up, which gave us a lot of space on the outside, which created those goals. But I'm so proud of everyone.
Yeah,
I'm so happy.
Good work.
Yeah,
Julia, just talk about just putting up together just a brilliant performance, especially after playing a 2-2 tie, and that wasn't your best game. You guys did not play your best game, and tonight you put together 80 fantastic minutes.
Well, we knew their hardest competition all year. Historically, they always are our biggest rival. But championship games, playoff games, you have to come in and play with heart, and that's what we did, and that's why we got this result.
Talk about the depth of this team. I mean, this may be, I know Coach wouldn't say it, but this may be the best team I've seen during you guys' right run.
Yeah, we have great players, great athletes. We have girls who don't just play soccer, they play other sports, and it's such a well-rounded team. Like, and we have just such good team chemistry. It starts at the beginning of the season. We go out to West Virginia for a team bonding trip, no soccer, and that really sets the tone for the rest of the season. Like, we're together almost every day. We're all best friends. Like, I love these girls so much, and I think that's why we play so well together, especially tonight. We came and played with heart.
What does this mean to you, being a senior, for your senior teammates to put together, you know, a defining performance like this?
Sorry, I keep getting really emotional, but I'm gonna miss this team so much, and I wouldn't want to be with any other girls, and I wouldn't want to go out any other way.
All right, great. Thanks a lot, Julie.
Thank you.